Valentine's Day. This is executive chef from Tavern in the Village, Zeb Humphrey, and he's got, you know what, you should describe it because it's so complex. I'm not going to get it right.
Okay. It has a complex name. It's just a dark chocolate torte, and torte is basically just a chocolate cake that has a glaze on top. So it sounds really, really intricate, but it's really not that difficult.
But that's just the beginning, okay?
That's just, yeah.
He's being modest here.
That's just the beginning.
Look at this, it's beautiful.
Yeah, yeah, and that's just a little bit of fresh berries on it. So basically to start, you're gonna take your chocolate and your butter, and you're gonna melt them in a double boiler.
Okay.
Which I've got over here. And once those are melted, you're gonna take your eggs, whole eggs, and your sugar, mm-hmm. and you're gonna whip them in a bowl until they're nice and thick.
Okay.
So you have some stiffness to it. And then basically you're just gonna take your chocolate and you're just gonna pour that right into your eggs right here.
Oh, rich and beautiful.
Yeah, and usually be a little bit more melted than this. So from here, all you're gonna do is, it's called folding in, mm-hmm. and it's to where you really don't, it's a technique to try to keep the cake dense.
Okay.
You know, you don't wanna whip a lot of air into it. So you just fold this together until everything's mixed together.
That's why it has that wonderful dense texture and chocolatey chocolate flavor to it.
Yep.
Okay.
And then from there, you're gonna basically take a spring mold, and I brought just an empty one, just so you guys know what a spring mold looks like.
Right.
And you're just gonna spray this with a little bit of a pan spray to keep it from sticking on the sides, and just pour the batter right into it.
Straight into that, no crust.
Straight into it, and this goes right into the oven at 350 degrees for 40 to 45 minutes.
It's got cocoa, a little bit of espresso in it. Okay, then when it comes out, espresso. What are you doing here? You've got berries with it?
Yeah, when it comes out, we're gonna do berries with it. And we've also got a blackberry coulis, which is basically just blackberries and sugar and a little bit of red wine that you reduce down until it's, you know, semi-thick. And then you puree it, and if you want, it still has seeds in it. If you want, you can strain it or you can leave the seeds in. It's kind of up to your discretion, yeah.
It's gorgeous.
And then we're just gonna do this with, it's called a chantilly cream. It's basically another fancy name for whipped cream. It's whipped cream with sugar in it. So, and that's just gonna be garnished on top, so.
Okay, so no liqueur in it. I thought that was the reason that it was chantilly.
No,
okay.
And that's, you know, and that's a misconception. A lot of people think it's whipped cream with bourbon, and it's really just whipped cream with sugar.
Okay.
You know, so it's a basic whipped cream. So that's pretty much it. You know, it's the blackberry kind of plays off the chocolate really nicely. You know,
he makes it sound really simple. I don't know if I could do.
yeah. So this is what we're gonna be running on Valentine's night.
Okay.
And then we're also gonna be doing a lobster and a filet as well for a special that night.
Yum! So, great dinner.
Yeah.
So if you want to try this dessert on your own, we have the recipe. He shared it with us. Fox4KC.com, click on air, or click recipes, and you'll see it there. Thank you, Zeb.
You're welcome.
Or you can just make a reservation and go in and have dinner. Mm. We're gonna